jagged piece of coral to cut his fin apart. The pain made him feel a little better. And Keith, the emotional dolphin, always complained how his life couldn't get any wetter. Now Keith, the emotional dolphin, committed suicide the other day. And all the kids that came to see him, Keith's keeper sent them all away. Real bad. He wanted freedom. He didn't wanna be so sad. Keith, the emotional dolphin, wrote a poem for the one he loved. And Keith, the emotional dolphin, wishes he were part of the world above.
I'm done, Pug Fly!
He's a superhero!
Look, and then he disappears. Hold on, you gotta get him.